A bar magnet is cut into two equal parts by cutting it very slowly perpendicular to its length. Which of the following is true? Each part of the bar magnet having two equal and opposite poles, same as original? No, not same as original. One part will have a north pole and another will have a south pole. Not at all. Each part will be a bar magnet having two equal and opposite poles. Strength half of its original. This is going to be the correct one. None of the two parts will be magnetic. This is also totally wrong.